Well, the number of the day is 3. SDSU is 3 wins shy of a Summit League championship. They've climbed to the top of the league on their three-point shooting, 41%, making almost 11 a game. And today, they look to extend the nation's third longest active home court winning streak. SDSU strives for its 19th straight inside Frost Arena, hosting Western Illinois on Military Appreciation Day. And the rebound to David Jenkins Jr., who sports a black headband, neon green sneakers, and a right-hand layup for 2 to open the scoring. King front court, left sideline for SDSU, top of the key, Daum, open look for 3, you betcha. Brandon Key front court, left side, guarded by Daylon Ankrum. Out of Daum screen, back to Daum, left of the circle, high arcing 3, around and in. So Mike Daum with 11 already. 4 minutes in, Jacks 5, Leatherdecks 2, Wester to the ball, Johnson a head fake, he'll drive lane right off the window, the runner for 2. Floater from 12, right hand off the right side of the rim, no good. Rebounded on the right block by David Jenkins Jr. He'll dribble top of the key, a head fake. He'll drive Ankrum, left hand layup, good off the hesitation dribble. Then Key strips Webster at half court. He drives in, the layup off the glass doesn't go, but Daum caught it, jammed it on the rebound. Right of the circle, guarded man-to-man by Isaac Johnson. King will drive in the lane, left hander off the window, good for 2 as King attacks the rack. Right wing telling Houston on this elongated weave. Jenkins Jr. behind the back, stutter step, drives Ankrum, leans in, got it for 2, right block, and a foul. It's the third longest active home court winning streak of the nation at 18 straight. Key from behind, strips Isaac Johnson. He gets out and runs, finds David Jenkins Jr., right block, who finishes off glass. Jenkins Jr. into the front court. Right corner, Key for 3, yes. Guarded by C.J. Duff. 6 seconds left. Jenkins Jr. with 4 on a Tellingusen screen. Contested 3 left of the circle. Swish for David Jenkins Jr. King looking into Daum. He'll find him guarded by Ankrum, left block. 2 dribbles, spins, right hand hook, good. And Mike Daum adds to his total. Give him 19. Works it around to the right side to Duff. Jenkins Jr. man-to-man. Pass out top. King tipped it, and he took it away. He'll go all the way in. Right-hander, he just drops it in for 2, does Tevin King. Should be better than it is. Tellingusen, left block, off the glass for 2 over Isaac Johnson. First points for the senior co-captain, Reed Tellingusen. Jenkins Jr., left corner, King. He'll attack baseline, put it up high off the window. It wouldn't go, but he runs down his own offensive rebound. Then Daum, left wing, hits the 3. Two-hand chest pass, left wing, Jenkins Jr. Lobs it right side, King. He'll drive Ankrum, spin in the lane. 7-footer, nestles in for Tevin King. 9:40 left, Webster behind the back. Left side, Isaac Johnson around a screen. Right side over Tellingusen, swish on the 17-footer. So Johnson with 16. Tellingusen nearly stripped, flips it out to Tyson. Right of the circle, flat and wide open, and he buries a 3. Saturday, the Jacks will be in Fort Wayne. Both the men and women round out the regular year next Saturday. Key, a step back, 20-footer, good with a foot on the line. Key, with 3:42 left, got away with a double dribble, it appeared, as he couldn't hand it off to King. Keeps the dribble alive, down the middle of the lane, left-handed scoop shot off the glass for 2. Out top, King. Left wing, Severin. Left baseline, Tellingusen. 2 right-hand dribbles. Top of the circle, Tyson. His favorite spot. That's the bread and butter, and he hits the 3. The third longest active home winning streak in the country is maintained. The Jacks win their 19th in a row at Frost Arena, 82-62, a 20-point victory over Western Illinois.